Queen Labotsibeni Mdluli, also known as Queen Labotsibeni Mdluli, emerged as an immensely influential regent of Swaziland in the 19th century. Her significant contributions and exceptional leadership were instrumental in safeguarding the autonomy of Swaziland and offering invaluable guidance to the nation during a period marked by turbulence and uncertainty.